Hello my friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Artem Voronov, I'm lighting designer and DIALux EVO trainer. In this video we're going to look through how to make proper lighting design planning in your bathroom. So we're going to start from diffused light, and then we're going to talk about direct light. We're going to make some arrangement improvement, and then we're going to make this mirror in direct lighting, and also we're going to make here some shelf lighting. Okay, I have this file. So usually when a client come to me for this is a two-floor building, and step by step I make this project. This is not a big project, but quite interesting, and I have here very interesting situation which I'm going to share with you. I'm going to isolate this bathroom. If you want to understand how to build geometry, you can check my previous tutorials on my YouTube channel, and also you can write some questions in our Light and Design International community in Telegram. I see that this community is growing, so you share here some questions, and also you share here some works. I'm going to put link to this community in the description of this video. I'm also sharing this my works of light and design, so you can write here questions, and also I put here links to Luminaires, which I'm going to use in this tutorial. I'm going to put a link to this post in the description of this video, so you can make the same lighting effects as I. Okay, let's start. And first of all, let's delete our luminaires, which we have here. First of all, I want to start with these diffuse light luminaires. I use this Artem Pro producer. You can use your local producer or any international producer. The main thing that we have here is this diffused glass. Okay. And let's click to files. And here we have photometric file. You can translate this page. You have photometric files, you can download it and use some luminaires. Which luminaires I use here? I use these 8 watt luminaire with 3000 Kelvin color temperature. So you can drag and drop it to the program, but I already have it because I already use it. And let's select this luminaire. I'm gonna go to the top view, and I'm gonna use this draw line arrangement tool, and I'm going to select the first button and the second button, and I want to put here two luminaires right in front of my mirror. And also I'm going to Ctrl+C, Ctrl+V, drag it with this green arrow. And I'm gonna put here just one luminaire. Okay, let's click on calculation button. If we check result in with our working plane, so we have not enough lux here, because we should have at least 200 lux. So we can put the second luminaire here, or we can choose more powerful luminaires. But before norms and standards, I want you to pay attention to lighting effect and to the lighting atmosphere. The main thing is here that this is private house, and these walls will be with wood. So what we have here, we have our light distribution that goes from top to bottom. If you click to export button, and then if you ray trace. Okay, I'm going to delete my previous versions, and I'm going to save my view, and then I'm going to click to this ray tracing. Let's click here. What we have. So we see that light goes from top to bottom, and visually we see that we have more light on the top. This is not good atmosphere. If you want to have some cozy atmospheric light, maybe it's better if you have more white or white walls. But for wooden walls, this is not a good lighting atmosphere. Because what you want to have here, you want to have more light on your working plane. You want to have less light on this top part of the wall. And you have here overexposed spots on the wall, which I want to reduce in my lighting conception. So I'm not going to use these luminaires. This is night effect for maybe office lighting, but not good for private estate. Okay, what I'm going to do next? I'm going to select another luminaires. As you can see before, we have here prismatic glass. Now we have lens optic, and you can select any luminaire here, but I'm going to files. Okay, I'm going to translate this to English. I'm going to download another file. So I'm going to download this Trix Luminar. What we have here, let's see. Let's click to this Luminar, and I usually use LDT files. I'm going to select 9 watts, better say RAI 95. And here I have like 40 degrees light distribution, 95 CRI, and also I have here 3000 Kelvin color temperature. I'm going to drag and drop it to my program. Okay, yes, I have this luminaire, and I click on these luminaires, and I click to replace selected luminaires, and let's choose this one, apply. Okay, no, I'm going to delete this luminaire. Click to calculation button. Okay, I'm going to this view, and I'm going to export, and click to ray tracing. Comparing to my previous view, I have less light at the top, more light at the bottom. You see, comparing with this, but also I have these arcs, and I have some overexposed spots on the top of the wall. You see more light at the top. I go and I'm going to change distance between these two luminaires. I'm going to drag it here, and I'm going to drag this luminaire here. Okay, and maybe I'm going to drag my line arrangement a little bit closer to this man. Okay, I'm gonna click to calculation, and I want to see atmosphere first, and then secondary I want to pay attention to my norms in my private state project. Okay, what I see here, here I have, okay, let's go here. Here I have more nice atmosphere that I want to see in my project. Nice. Okay, let's go to export and click to start ray tracing. So I reduced these overexposed spots. I have more light here. So let's check lux level. So I have here just 9 watt. I can choose less. I can choose 7 or 5 or even 3 or 4 watt. Okay, let's check 200. Let's check 200 lux here. This is red, 200 lux, and I have here about 700 lux in this area. So this is nice. So I have a lot of light in bathroom. Let's put some LED lighting behind this mirror. Okay, so for this, I go to this page. This we have just general LED strip. This is 5 watt per meter. Let's download our ES file. So this is quite standard LED strip, which I have in my online shop. So I have some business LED lighting business connected with my profession. So we make projects, we make consultation, and also I have some web portal which I use to select some luminaires which I use in my project. So I guess you understand what I mean. Okay, so let's drag and drop it to my project. Now I can select lens of my luminaire. So by default it have just 1 meter lens, okay, and light output lens 1 meter. So I'm going to select 0.1, so just 10 centimeters lens, 0.1, okay, finish. Yes, and I'm also going to reduce my luminous flux because this is 1 meter, so I have just 35 lumens per 10 centimeters, okay. And also we have here aluminum profile with opal screen. I recommend you to use aluminum profiles with LED strip because light effect will be much better, it will be more professional. Okay, so, and it reduces our flux just up to 40%, so we should multiply 35 multiply 0.6. So, and here we have 21 lumen per 10 centimeter, okay, and also we have 1 watt. Let's put some shelf light in here. So let's click draw line arrangement. So let's click the first point, then to the second point, delete my previous luminaire, and also we have here let's select this arrangement, and let's select luminaire distance just one size of the luminaire. Okay, we have this arrangement, let's select it and let's click and move it here. Okay, let's click to calculation. Now we have this shelf light, but let's check how many light flux we have. We have 3, so it's quite a lot, so we should have 21. Apply and then calculate. Yeah, this is much more interesting effect. So this is very smooth and soft illumination. Let's select this line, Control C, Control V. Let's rotate it to this. Do you see this green spot to 90 degrees? Let's rotate it with this red spot to the wall. Okay, and let's put it just to our behind our mirror here. Yeah, to this side, and also let's drag it to this point. Then let's click Ctrl C, Ctrl V, drag it here. Okay. Okay, let's select our shelf lighting, Ctrl C, Ctrl V, drag and drop it, rotate it. You can do it very fast if you have some practice. So I already had some practice because I work quite a lot with my clients. Okay, so let's drag it here and let's drag this part here. Drag this here and drag this part here. And drag this part, I think, a little bit more here. Okay, yeah, that is quite nice. I'm going to this another view. I'm going to rotate it to the wall. And I'm going to put it right behind of my mirror. Okay, Ctrl C, Ctrl V. Gonna drag and drop it to this part. And finally, I'm gonna click to my calculation button. This is quite nice. So let's go to this view. And if you go to export, you click start ray tracing. Yeah, and this is our final conception. What you can recommend your client direction of your LED strip, For example, here I don't like the effect. I want to rotate it and I want to put it to these walls. This one, this one. Because as a lighting designer, so in sometimes we make lighting in furniture. For example, when we work with museums. So, and in this case, we recommend our client to use mirror with LED strip or to install it additionally. And this LED strip should emit light in this way. Okay, let's click to calculation button and let's see the effect. So this effect I like much more than the previous one. Okay, let's select this view, let's click to export, and let's click to start ray tracing. Yeah, what we have here, so this effect I like much more than this one. So which effect do you like? You can write in the comment down below in this video. And also I don't like these some spots and arcs here, so maybe I make some, I'm going to use this 25 degrees luminaire. Okay, and here I click to replace, I replace this luminaire with another one. Apply, no, okay. So, and I have some calculation here. This is, this I like the most. Yeah, this effect I like the most. I like this one. Start ray tracing and let's compare it. Here we have some more premium lighting design than here. So here we have more details and this is much more detailed conception. So this is what I call lighting design, and this what I make almost every day. So room by room I'm making this project with my client. If you like this video, so give the thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, subscribe to our international lighting design community in Telegram, ask questions, write comments, click the bell icon not to miss our new videos, and write me what you want to see next, which tutorial you want to see. Thank you very much. See you in the next videos.